Our hope endures, and I think it's appropriate to Memorial Day as to all the time. We need to remember that even though there are wars and we lose people in these wars, people are killed every day. If you watch the news, it can become hopeless if you let it. But our hope isn't based on anything here, it's on what's in heaven.
It's more than our optimism.